A new study suggests men taking the drug Propecia to slow a receding hairline are losing more than just hair. Researchers found two-thirds of the men taking Propecia in the study had less interest in drinking alcohol than before starting the drug. The study was originally conducted to look at the medicine's sexual side effects. Participants included younger men who had stopped taking Propecia but were still experiencing reduced sex drive and erectile dysfunction. But the decrease in drinking seen in the study may not be found in all men who use the popular hair loss treatment. Only 65% of them said they cut back on their consumption after taking it. 18 men gave it up completely. Study researcher Dr. Michael Irwig says he suspects the drug interferes with the brain's ability to make certain hormones called neurosteroids, which are likely linked to drinking alcohol. But there's a silver lining. Irwig said there is interest in the neuroactive steroid system for development of new medications for problem drinking. This study offers some support for that idea. Among decreased alcohol consumption, other side effects of Propecia include a reduced sex drive, depression, and suicidal thoughts. The study tracked 83 men between the ages of 21 and 46. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, multiple sources, a broader view.